Hello guys, and welcome to Shadow of War. I'm going to use Nemesis mode. This game just literally came out. I'm so fucking hyped, and I thought a cutscene was about to play, so I just shut the fuck up. Because I want to see this game, I want to play this game, I want to fucking...
I had a family once. A wife.
This is beautiful.
And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew. What has happened to me? Am I dead?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. You're bound together, Talion. My life and yours.
Who are you, Wraith?
I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
Celebrimbor, greatest smith of the Second Age. Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your king.
Perhaps that pain was what lets us.
I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge.
But there is only one way to close the circle. To defeat Sauron.
The time has come for a new ring.
The world of men is ending. I have seen it. I have felt it. In the fires of Mount Doom, a ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. Who seek it, and even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Celebrimbor!
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
This is beautiful. Where did you find it?
Oh, I still have a few friends left in Gondor. What's wrong, my love?
The past is the past. Nothing can be changed.
We must leave this place. We can go. Now.
What's in this? What it is?
The Wraith calls to you. I call to you.
Wraith!
Where are you?
Talion! Talion.
I will find you.
Okay, the game just started.
We must defeat her.
Okay, so I'm really, really hyped for this game. I love the Nemesis
Nothing
system.
To keep quiet.
Talion.
I thought I can use a bow, right? No bows.
These orcs are preparing for war.
Hello, my friend. Suck.
I called you here for a reason.
You will return him to me. Now.
You are brave. For a man. But it is not your sword that will save him. How much are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer.
I have given up everything.
Not everything. Not yet.
You want the ring?
You would give me the ring for the wraith.
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth. I wouldn't give it up either.
Wait.
Time now!
Something to you. Go to your puppet before he dies.
You have doomed us, Talion. Her power was vast before, and now you have given her mine. I poured my life force into that ring.
Then we must take it back.
Fight is not here. The ring is lost. So look to Minas Ethel and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected.
Ethel.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.
Spider showed us the truth. Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
Palantir is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate.
We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
Okay, guys, let's hope that's the end of the cutscenes for now.
Sidian, you're a grunt. Take
care. His mind is weak.
What? Who leads the search for the Palantir?
Who does it? Oh, shit.
The captain leading the search is in the lower city.
Then he will go no further.
I can't use open swiftness. Okay, it's right over here. Is that him? I hope it is. I want to fuck his shit up.
Northman!
It's the Gravewalker! I thought he was dead!
He is!
Italian to bow.
Hell yeah! Okay. Okay, I guess I can now pick up arrows automatically. That was a new feature of the game that the game boasted. Oh.
It doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide.
That would be pretty cool if they keep the tracking mechanic in. Like, they actually just use it for finding captains rather than just one-off missions. At least it leaves me that ability. Oh. Elven swiftness is different now.
He's close. The Wraith world will reveal his presence.
Oh, there's that boy. I guess I can look at him uniquely. Something.
For Gondor!
Oh, you fucking bitch. Wait. What the hell is the cow?
Are you lost? Minas Aethel is no more. This is Minas Morgul. And Minas Morgul eats your kind.
Okay. When do I get the executions? Oh, he's about to be a dead boy.
You won't get me that way!
He's a dead boy now. Give me the item. Bliss. Nice. What did I get? A new hat? Oh, new dagger. Oh, a new sword, I meant to say. I pre-ordered the game. That's why I got it all pre-loaded.
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Not enough.
Minas Aethel still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
I'll be right behind you.
Wait.
What is your name?
Idril.
Talion.
Don't fall behind, Talion. We've lost enough men today.
Okay, follow. Lead the way.
You hear that, Ranger? They're closing the gate.
Then let's cut a path up there.
Sergeant Tarandor's going to need our help. Let's move.
I thought I can climb that. Oh yeah, I forgot.
We thought we were dead.
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
The thing is ours.
Get up!
say about the game as I do combat. This is not the biggest thing I could be doing in the game yet. And I'm still a... I don't even know how to explain.
This is just like Shelob's vision.
If Sauron's forces get the Atlantean, all of Middle-earth will share the same fate.
Oh. I'm running behind.
I will be long. Go.
Have the archers provide support.
Okay. Yeah, that's just hold it. Okay, it's pretty cool. Just really annoying to actually use. Oh. I'm pretty sure I just stabbed that man in the dick.
Watch out for the fire!
Brutal. I like how he still has a beard.
We've lost the Middle City. We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here. Our inner wall is our strongest,
and we have double their archer.
We cannot match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Now, our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
Yes, of course they were. Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
And make sure they are taken to Henethanon.
Is that an order?
You must understand. We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes. That is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before the next assault.
A ranger from the Black Gates. I heard you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Ithil, ranger, report to Captain Baron.
Not come to join your army, General. But for the Palantir and its safekeeping.
Protect the city, and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in their ranks?
Yes. It's about time they tasted fear.
The men are assembled, General.
Baby. Let me get a good look at this stuff. I'm just supposed to unlock what I'm supposed to unlock. Health and agility. Oh, it's... I think that was a little bugged.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak, and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
Okay.
We will dismantle his hold on Minas Ethel. We will shift the tide of war.
Let's unlock that skill now. Okay, now we can unlock it. It was just a little buggy. I guess we should head there first just so we can have a tower. Can I double jump now? Nope. But I can just use Elven agility. Hell yeah. I can actually move nicely.
These Hydea are but dark imitations of the Palantir. But we can turn Sauron's low craft against him.
These towers can give us sight.
We will purify them and make them ours. Here we see all that has been lost, and all that will be lost if his corruption is allowed to return.
Oh, I can do stuff like this. That's pretty cool. Oh, this is really cool.
This city is built on the ruins of my kingdom, yet some things remain. Those are my barrows, still hidden from Sauron's sight. There I will show you why we must retrieve my ring.
That's pretty fucking cool, though. And then I can head to those anytime I want. Oh. Oh, it's a Trezor Arc. I heard about these. So I was pretty much watching the live streams every day. Whenever they did them. Let's see what we can do with the gems. I just put them on my items. But really though, we really do need to head to that mission. Okay, this is the mission. Okay. Let's do it. Just down there.
If anywhere in Mordor is safe from Sauron, it is barrows like these. Reminders that even the Dark Lord's reach extends only so far.
Oh, hello. Hi, Dory.
Bygone age, my army marched on Mordor. We buried our honored dead in barrows like this one. Our greatest warriors are preserved here, protected by powerful magic. And we used all our arts to bring the virtues of the elves with us as we marched.
And you had the One Ring.
Yes. With it, I forged an army. I led the charge against Sauron.
Okay, let's try this.
When Sauron revealed his betrayal, I took up arms. In my wrath, I was determined to punish him for his treachery.
I guess I need more. Oh, that's a small one. He's a small boy. How the fuck do I do this shit? I'm just gonna let them kill me real quick. Okay. How you do it. Let's hope I get the 10 kills. Oh, I did. That was pretty fucking tough.
Is lost for now, but we can still secure the Palantir.
Then we will go to the Great Hall. Idril is there. She may be able to help us.
Okay, let's see the new skill we want to get. We fucking need this. It's just... Oh. I guess we gotta come back later for the... Ithridium... Whatever the heck it's called. Oh shit. It's a doggo. I can't be friendo with him.
Yeah.
committed to deserve such punishment.
Okay, let's do this quest.
There's no time. We can only take the most value.
We're taking everything.
Idril, sacrifices must be made.
We'll not sacrifice our past to fear.
Ho there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the Ranger I was telling you about.
You spilled much blood for Minas Ithil. We don't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. But we need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir. They will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Then we must obtain the Palantir. It is the only way.
Look out!
Shit.
I have a skirmish line here.
Fuck.
Do not let any of them through.
I'll cover your flank.
And I'll cover yours. Can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting.
Oh, I can dominate them now. Hell yeah. I believe I might have ruined him already. I think he's broken.
Let's see what this thing can do.
Here they come.
I guess he's not broken.
That one, I get control of that thing.
Another seed beast is in range. Destroy it.
Oh, hi, seed beast.
For the enemy.
Pity we can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon.
I'm pretty sure we can, though.
We must move quickly.
This should help.
Oh, baby, I can jump. Oh, baby, that's... When I seen that in the fucking gameplay that they had, it was so awesome because you can go so fucking far with it. No! Need a triple jump.
If Venus Ethel falls, then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of Gongo. I know what to do here.
Shit.
The walls won't save them!
Oh, I'm supposed to break down the seeds, priest. Yeah, let me just hide out underneath him. He's a good friend of mine.
More attackers. These hordes are endless.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
Move faster!
Oh, baby, that's a big one.
Push them back. For now.
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the upper city, check on Idril and the others.
It's not enough for them to destroy us. Just to wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the seeing stone.
The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The seeing stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it.
It is too dangerous. The Palantir's poison to men. None can withstand its influence.
I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
And if I'm wrong, I will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Then I will find my father. Speak to him.
She will hold you to your oath, Ranger.
Okay, let's see what we can do now. Let's get this baby. Oh, I can't. Yeah, I think cargo riding would be pretty nice.
Put a lot of trust in her.
Give her time. Until then, we should return to Shelob. I need more answers.
Oh shit, the world map. Please, no. I don't want to have
to
go there yet.
Shelob. Her visions can help us.
We need the ring.
Okay, guys, thanks for watching. As always, Mikhail's Plays playing the game. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.